They say Wolfheart's ship, the Vengeance, is sunk. 60 cannons and 200 souls lost to the deep. They say it was a fell storm that took her, or some say it was pirates from the Maelstrom. They say she was lost here, in the realm of Luther Harkon. And to trespass in these waters is to invite death on board. But then, they know nothing.
You waste our time.
Wait! This is the map you are looking for, crafted by Captain Jacob Wolfheart himself. I beg your patience, for its secrets are easily missed. Mathlanka, Semga. Witness Wolfheart's obsession, a life spent chasing tavern stories and myths. Sightings, eyewitness accounts, 100 shipwrecks named and dated. Like you, Wolfheart knew it was no storm or jagged rocks that caused their demise. It was the Tide Maker, the ancient merworm. The elves named it Aminar.
Wolfheart's ship, where is it?
Ah, yes, its final resting place. It was here he fought the beast, the fight to the death. All but one of his crew were lost. It was he who marked the map with this cross. The Vengeance lies here. And if the story runs true, a weapon lies with her. A weapon to kill the unkillable. To challenge the beast is to challenge the sea itself, cursing all that sail with its retribution. Wolfheart sought infamy for killing the beast, but the question remains, why would your kind seek it?
Why all these storms?
We go hunt.
Yes, hunt beasts.
Us! No matter!
Stand for me!
My lord, we have the map. What are your orders?
Kill the beast. Resurrect the beast. Rule the waves.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Galleon's graveyard. The raging power of the Maelstrom makes me all but untouchable. Only a fool would dare challenge me here. The deluded Kalidorian elves have launched patrols into the great ocean. For this, they shall feel my wrath. The long-limbed Cretins are ever prepared for invasion. With much of Ulthuan heavily fortified, particularly their ostentatious capital, Lothurn. While I bolster my fleet for invasion, the shores of Araby offer other delectable targets, whose riches I will gladly take. The hapless Luther Harkon dwells nearby. A fellow Lord of the Night may be a useful ally, but his unstable mind also makes him a potential threat. Nothing, however, is as important as the magic I draw from the Galleon's graveyard. I shall harness its strength and dominate the seas. All shall bow to my necromantic supremacy.
Thank you.
graveyard calls for more death. Strongest at sea.
Unwise.
Burn the coastline. The ocean empowers me. I reward my minions well. Back to the river!
Ready!
Halt, Noctilus! I will move, Nightbot!
Action!
Maelstrom, empower me! Barbara! Carol, my leash! Mortals quail! Deathly magic! Out, Noctilus! Maelstrom, empower me! Everything dies! Your orders? Kill them! Raise them! Some souls are worth more alive. Red Fleet, sail! Count Noctilus reigns! Murder! Show them real fear! I reward my...